Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Cozy Grove for the third time, and I've just been busy harvesting all the flowers up at the North Camp, and have some more here that I can sell. So far I've made about 45,000 or something. So let's see, these are another 20,000. Ooh, nice. Yep, okay, so we're gonna sell those. So now we have up to 81,000. Let's get this. Yes, extra storage. Oh, it's up to 50,000 now. Now it's not just 40,000, now it's 50,000. I don't know if they changed the price in the update or if it was this already. It's just that it has been increased once you get a certain number of them, and then the next one would be 50,000. Because I feel like it was still 40,000 yesterday, but I don't remember if I checked this after we bought the last upgrade, so it might have been 50,000 all the time, right? But anyway, there we go. Now we got that. Cool. And then since we are at it, let's just quickly see what is in here. We have a V-neck t-shirt. Okay, in a peach. Oh, let's buy you. Sounds great. Nope. Don't want to wear it right now. Then we have, oh, that has got a new icon, the scarves. Look at that, they look different. They used to have the same icon as the face masks, but now they look different, so that's cool. Okay, so we've got a green one, and then there's actually also a silk shawl. Ew, cool. Yep, okay, we're gonna buy those two as well. And nope. Then we have some cat eyeglasses. Oh, definitely gonna get those. And no, don't want to wear them right now. Then there is a committed beard that has gotten a new icon as well. So you can actually see it right here that it's a beard, but I don't really want that one. Then we're gonna get a red hijab. Let's get that as well. And nope, don't want to wear it right now. And then all the other stuff we have. Cool. Hopefully I still have some room, because I do have like 4 or 5 clothing items in my inventory, or in my storage. I put them all in my storage before recording today. Okay, so we have all the flowers, then we had the deer, we have to wait for that, that will be tomorrow. That we have to wait for, needle, thread, oh dear. Okay, well, let's head up this way, and oh, hello little one. Nice. Let's bring this out. Okay, it's still snowflakes. Yep. Okay, so we have a whole bunch of flowers here. We have a lupine that's down for the beach. All right, we have the bushes. I've forgotten about that. We have a tree. Let's start with that. I still have to harvest all the fruits for today. Oh, it's just a little one. Okay, let's grab this and let's just pick you back up and okay, let's put you at this end here. Okay, that lamp is gonna be a little bit in the way, so I'm gonna pick you up and then we're gonna move you. Well, it has to be somewhere where there's a little bit of light, right? So you can actually... that was the common seashell. Nope, it's this one that I want. So let's place. Okay, so that actually covers that. The only thing I don't really have covered is this little corner down here. So I think maybe right there. Not that it really matters, but let's put this little lamp around here. Look at that. Very nice. Yep, and then we are gonna squeeze in our little lemonade tree. I'm gonna harvest the rest of it later and then get all of these roasted. Except I'm probably gonna keep some of these. And then of course this one we have to hand in. And then we have, what are you? A lilac, that's for the beach as well. This one is a dahlia and a dahlia. Okay, so that is these ones, right? Yes. Now I've housed them, so now I can't see what they look like. Really would think I would be able to remember it by now, but nope. Okay. Thank you. And let's just have that one. And then we are gonna put you in here as well. Yep, it is a different one. I was about to say, and they both share truths. They are, but it is still a different one. Okay, well, more stuff that we can donate. That's cool. Okay, so now we have all of those. This I'm gonna sort. Let's have a little visit over here and talk to Ursula. I think I made a mistake yesterday letting our conversation get personal. Now I'm worried about my family. My eldest daughter, why I haven't seen her in ages. Do you think you can help me track her down? If I was looking for her, I'd search for a trail of wood shavings. Ooh, I think I spotted near a water tower. That sounds like something over by Lee, right? I see a little exclamation mark here, so. You've been a real trooper scout, despite how little these photos have taught me. I thought these were photos of my life in all its faces, but it seems like they weren't. I've been a lot of trouble to you for nothing, huh, kid? No, I signed up for this. Thanks, kid. So, I've been almost afraid to tell you. I can feel another photo out there today, and it's not normal. This one is tugging at me hard. If you come across it, well, you know the drill. Oh, okay, that one we already have. Photo of spouse. Yep, this photo is different from the others. Warmer, somehow. Why, this is me. It's actually me. And that's Lily and our children. Oh, look at that. Aw, huggies. That is so cute. I like this. There's no mistaking it this time. I remember when I took this. I wasn't just a bear who liked to take photos. I was a photographer. The captain on his boat, Octavia's wedding, that poor bear who drowned. I immersed myself in the lives of all the bears on the island. I captured their stories, all their sorrows and triumphs. But this was who I loved, my wife and our family. I've missed them so much. That must be why I projected them into every photo you brought me. This is what I needed. Thank you, kid. I suddenly feel like I have my head on straight for the first time in ages. Ooh, we discovered a memory, and I think we're gonna get the 4 hats now. Story advanced. Yeah, look at that. Okay, so I saw a little coin down here, and this one up here, and this one. Oh, yes. Nice. Oh, that's the new spirit. Yeah, we're gonna see who that is. Okay, so, and I wanted to check. Oh, look at that. We have a new campsite. Oh, yes. I think this is something we might try and see if we get messed with tomorrow. I don't feel like I really have time for it today. It's kind of getting really late. So I think that's something we're going to do. We're going to need some lamps up here. So I might go back and steal one of those lamps over from the campsite to kind of help out with this, but we're also gonna have to bring light all the way over here, so that might take a little while, but maybe we can craft some. We might have enough wood and stuff that we can make some of those wooden lamps, right, and then bring it over here, but we'll see. Yep. But that is awesome. I was so hoping we would get another campsite, but I wasn't sure. But we got some new stuff. We got pecan now. Makes the best pie. And we also got this, which is one of the new things in the, well, previous update, the big summer update, right? Piece of treasure map. A withered map torn into pieces. Craft 8 together to complete the map. So we're gonna need to find 8 of these. But you just kind of get them randomly when you wander around. I don't think you can find them just lying around. I think you have to find them when you are looting things, right? like all these little dirt piles and stuff, but I guess over time we will find enough of them. So let's see who this is. Oh, look at you. You kind of look like a pope or something. Is this a pilgrim to our holy lands? Okay, that makes sense. Your attire is strange, young pilgrim. Tell me, from where do you hail? The mainland? I see. Much time has passed since I laid eyes on a living world. Our once great empire now lies rendered into rubble. Have you by chance come across any remnants of our empire's divine masonry? You mean those ancient symbol signs? Though you're yet a stranger to me, I must beseech you. The energies of these sacred stones must be released. Please find them, render them to dust, and bring me proof of your deeds. Oh, there we go. We already have symbol dust, right? Oh, we got one of the memories already. That was fast. Ah, yes, I can sense the slow alignment of the heavens. You have done well, young pilgrim. You have my gratitude. With the balance restored, soon he will return. Who's he? Why, none but the living vessel, the emperor himself. The unending, the god made flesh, the embodiment of wisdom. Pray you show him reverence. Eternal torment awaits the impious. Oh dear. Oh, but look at you! it's always so cool when we get a new spirits. Oh, look at this. Very nice. And we actually have some summer trees here. Pink lady tree. Okay, let's harvest you. But that's the one we have as well. Ours was just a small one, wasn't it? No. What was this one? Oh, that was pink lemon. Oh, but that's cool. Then we got another thing here we can donate. Yeah. Oh man, we need to be able to upgrade our storage some more, because now we're getting more stuff that I feel like I want to keep. But look at this. Okay, and we have little bears here on the sides and stuff. Oh, that's so cool. What is this over here? That like a grave site or something? Huh. With little offerings or something. Interesting. Nice. Okay. Yep. Well, new spirit. Mm-hmm. Ah! Don't sneak up on people like that. Not from the back, sides, or front. So, have you heard? There's a deadly storm coming. Really? The TV's been talking about nothing else. Here's the truth. The government's realized that it's losing its grip on the populace. They're using secret weather technology to manufacture hurricanes and subdue us all. Whatever isn't demolished will be suppressed with mind control chemicals. We need to prepare for the coming storms. Bring me some silver ingots, bones, and relic ash. Hurry! Ooh, okay, well, I have 50 silver ingots. That's probably almost all of the ones I have. 15 ash and 25 charred fish bones. Nice! Yes, you brought them. I can whip up a great defensive outfit with this. Whoa, it looks like you brought me too much raw material. I can make more than a couple of spares with all this, so you should take one too. It's dangerous out there, after all. Ew, you're gonna get a cool outfit then? Nice. Oh, and we have three hats, a prepper outfit. Very nice. Okay, very lovely. I feel like we're making a lot of progress in these last episodes we have had. There's a letter right there. Nice. Yep, let's grab this and then let's see, because now we have this. Prepper outfit, survive the apocalypse in style. Well, we're gonna wear it and then we're gonna put it in closets. Mm-hmm. And we have a flame. Oh, look at that. That's like with a belt and we have like a... Well, I don't even know what you call this when you have it hanging over your shoulder. But, you know, with little pockets and stuff so we can store all kinds of cool stuff. It kind of looks like an ammo belt, actually, or something like that. But I'm not sure if that would be the case here. Let's just grab you a garden slug and then bring this back. Okay, this way. Nope. Down, maybe? Mm-hmm. Yep. Ooh. Emperor's Confession. We found a new one, finally! I wonder if it was related to this new spirit, that we had to have the new spirit before we got this. That would make sense, right? Wasn't it an emperor they were talking about? So, here we go. Yes. Hey, well, we got a new one we can hand in, so that's lovely. This looks like something with a quest item. Yes. Got a letter. Mm-hmm. And there we go. And now we have treasure maps as well that we have to store, right? So I hope we're gonna get some storage upgrades at some point, because that storage is gonna fill up so quickly. Well, it already is full, I think, maybe. Okay, so it must be one of these with a stone, right? Heard it was close by, or with a bear, with bear faces carved in rock. So a dirt pile and then a silo. Yes, we had stuff we had to find down by Lee as well. It looks like you also have... Oh, we do have a bear over here. Oh, there's another litter here. Okay. Okay, let's grab that, and here we go, something. Okay, we got a thread, another one of these. Oh, there's something here as well. Yep, that was another thread, but I don't really see any bear faces though, aside from yeah, and I don't see any dirt piles. Nope. Oh, there's one right there, actually. Just behind Ted. I found this the other day. I thought it was a rock, but it's not, so I don't care about it. Here, you take it. A mirror. A royal mirror, even. Interesting. That must be for someone, right? Yes, it's important to someone. Huh. My inventory is almost full. We have to go back and empty. Oh, I'm stuck. Nope. Okay, let's see, can I... No? Okay, we're gonna have to wait for him to move then. Nope, don't stand around singing. There we go. The same when they're sleeping, sometimes if you walk up to them, then you can interrupt them and then get them to move around, hopefully. That's not where I needed you to go. On. Mostly it's I'm wondering about it because it might be the quest item we need, right? Because we do have some bear faces kind of around. I was also wondering if it was one of these rocks that we had to find. It was indeed the needle, so good thing I stuck around to get that. Nice. Okay. Mm-hmm. This morning, I sold a lawn in front of City Hall for 3 times market value. Business is good. You know, I started out so awkward. Hairy kid, sad eyes, big teeth, voters most likely to die alone. Aww. They never imagined what I could achieve with big picture thinking. And now look at me, money hand over fist. And hey, look at you, a partner in a highly lucrative real estate venture. Most likely to die alone? Ha! They're eating their words now. Right, partner? Right? Hey, this has been fun, but I have a couple helicopters to buy. Talk soon. Aww. Yep, okay, that it doesn't give us any money. because we didn't really end in any items or anything, but we progressed the story, so that's a good thing. Okay, let's grab these and grab this as well. And then I did see this one. Got another letter. Okay, so we have 6 now. And then there was supposed to be some stuff over here. Oh, no, you got away from me. Oh, no, messed up. Oh, dear. I think we only get one more attempt. Oh, I'm not close enough. Let's try again. Nope. Okay. Got you. Priest fly. Okay, do I actually have any more room in here? I have 2 slots. What was it we needed to find over here? The wood shaving near a water tower. And no, not that. And then a thread near a silo. I think. Nope, that was just the top of a pot or something. Okay. Let's see. So, wood shavings. Hello, little one. Money. Oh, here we go. Ooh, full backpack. Okay, well, we found it. Without help. So, that's something. Oh yeah, we have a long way to go, but here we go, we're making some progress. And there we go, we had another one. At least 3 more. Well, some of them we might not be able to get today, but there we go. Hand this in, and you, or not hand it in, but there we go, and this. And you, and you, and you, I think we're gonna sell. Wow, we have so much stuff. Oh, this was actually a different one. I thought it was an apple too, but it was actually a plum. Cool. And let's make sure we don't... I don't want to burn that one. Okay, silver. 4 silver ingots, 2 iron ingots. It's kind of still marked a little bit, but not fully marked. And it doesn't show up here, so I think we're okay. Otherwise, we're gonna get it at some point later, but since we have it now. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, we have 15 left of these silver ingots now. Okay, well, let's get over here and get those wood shavings while I remember. That was here. Oh, nice. So now that quest is done, and then we need to find, it's behind something, right? Close to a silo behind something. Can't remember if maybe Ursula has some silos as well. I feel like he's gotten some of his decor back again, because we didn't have much for a while there, but suddenly now there's a whole bunch here again. Not finding anything. Nope. Nope. I'm not seeing any thread at all. I might just be blind, but and then we had the wood shaving. I feel like I saw an imp actually that wanted this somewhere. Okay, well, let's just quickly drop you off. I'm gonna keep you for a second there. Let's go over here. Oh, Oh, nice. We got another pecan. And then we are gonna... Oh, I see a letter. Let's grab it. Nice. And then we are gonna go and sell these. Oh, bushes, right. We had a bush. We had a new bush, the blueberries. So I think for now we're gonna push you in right here. Place. Oh, that's another thing we can donate. So that is nice. Okay, and then we are gonna go up this way. So where did I see that imp? Or was that in my imagination? That would not surprise me at all. Oh, look at this. There's actually a little beehive there. I don't remember seeing this before, but that's cool. Okay, let's harvest you. And... okay. Get the next one. Lovely. And... I felt like there was... Oh, yes, there. Okay, maybe there wasn't one. I just felt like there was an imp somewhere around here that wandered one of these. Okay. Well. Maybe it was over here somewhere? Not seeing it. Okay, well. So, Francesca's still out there in the forest. I don't know whether to be happy or sad, so I'll do the work instead. Dig with the trowel, pile in the shavings, cover with soil, pat it down. Happiness? Sadness? Both? I guess we'll see what grows, won't we? So you two were related. Nice. Yep. Okay. So far so good. What do we have left? We have this, and then we have this. A skull tied to a stake behind something. Yep. Let's grab the... Oh, here it is. Here it is. It wasn't just my imagination. Yep. I know. I went a little too close. Oh. There we go. And... Give me another happy face. Yeah. Lovely. Thank you. Okay, so far so good with that. And... then we have... Oh, I can't see you. Somewhere behind there, but I think I got it. Yes. And then... let's bring this out. No, snowflake. Okay, let's... go and give Lamy this lock here. Oh, cool. And let's get this quickly put into storage. You're gonna go and hand in. And then we have you. Okay, so let's see if there's any letters or anything down here. Anything that looks suspicious. Oh, there was one letter right there. Yep. And over here something. Oh, there was another one right there. And then this should be one as well, right? Now we're up to 10. Making some progress. Okay, nice. Okay, so far so good. Then... gonna go over here. Yes, I think that's a new one that I don't actually have. Hello. Oh, no. Okay, let's leave you because I'm pretty sure we have that one. And then we are going to go over here. Hello. Okay, got you. And, oh, then we have one of these. Got you. how much room do I have? I still have some room. So we are gonna, what is this? Oh, I thought I saw a pile or some leaves or something there. Okay. Yep, got you too. Ooh, here we go. Another letter. Very nice. And grab you. And then we have one of these all the way out there. We can barely even see it. That doesn't make it easy that it is that far away. So I'm gonna try and take one of these. And then, oh, okay, that helps. When you do this, you can actually better see it, right? So, two. Okay, tree skips. Not the most amazing, but there we go. Great. Okay, and then we have, in here we have this, a lilac, and the lupine, right? So I'm gonna try and just kind of squeeze you in somewhere. Try and put you here. It gives us another item to donate. And let's harvest the rest of them. Cool. It's like a little spot here where we could put one. And harvest. Lovely. Okay, we didn't have a skull tied to a stake here. Nope. That is usually over by the other campsite or somewhere else, but Okay, I would like to donate this. And so many things to donate. I think that was everything. Yes. Lovely. Look at that. Yep, a common one and an uncommon one. Then we have some flowers. There we go, 500 each. And then we have all the fruits. Don't really give any money, but it does give us some quartz. And there we go. So now we're up to 32 of them. Cool. And then we have this. A mythical. So that gave 250 quartz gemstones plus 25 relic ashes. Wow. Yeah, now we have to find 49 crafting materials. They keep adding more, it seems. But okay. So far, so good. Then we still need to find this. So that was the silo. Oh, I forgot to look for that. I wanted to look for it up by Ursula. There used to be sometimes a skull here, but there's not today. Okay. Well, let's see. We can find a skull tied to a stake somewhere. Oh, I still have room, right? I am kind of getting pretty full here. But, okay. Oh, there's another one today. Oh, only amateur rock enthusiasts talk about jade. There are actually two different minerals called that, jadeite and nephrite. Nephrite is rarer. It's a silicate of magnesium and calcium. Jadeite is a silicate of sodium and aluminium. But even you probably already knew that, right? Sure. Can I get it? Have you earned an advanced degree in geology yet? No? Then come back when you do. Goodbye. Okay, I think we're gonna leave this. Okay, so let's try again with these and then see if we can get it. Maybe not that far, but something like this. Oh, that was not. Oh, 6 skips! It actually went the entire way. I didn't expect it to do that. And then we just got 10 quartz gemstones. It's such a letdown. I was really hoping we would get something a little bit more interesting from them. It's just a nice little feature, but still. It would be nice when you do like more than 5 skips or something that you actually got something like a bit cooler from it, right? I know, I'm demanding. We do have a skull over here. What was that? That was a sealed letter behind something. Okay. Not really seeing any. Oh, here we go. Yes, it was that one. So let's see what the next one says. By a horned skull behind something. A horned skull, even. Oh, we found another treasure map. Look at that. Or a treasure map piece, at least. I just wanted to see what is actually, if there was anything up here. No, not really. Okay, then we had you. Okay, so do we have a silo over here? Yes, we do. Do we have a silo right there? Question is if I can find anything. Yeah. Oh, we do have a flame. Not really. Not really finding anything at all. No. I think I'm gonna have to go and ask Charlotte. Okay, well. Nope. Okay, so this way maybe? Up. Aha. Thank you. But I'm gonna wait with that till we have done the other part, because otherwise we're just gonna get clues for that instead. Okay, yes, we are getting really, really full. Okay, so we're gonna go. Just thinking about the horned skull. Like that's down at the beach, but that we've seen one of those. Okay, what can we put away? This. And I think I have some of these. You, we're gonna want to sell. You, we want to sell. Yep, and this is a special item. You're gonna want to keep some of those. You need to burn you. We're kind of wanted to keep, but okay, I'm gonna put you down here. And these we got handed in, right? So now we can sell them. Yes. Okay. Yep. Cool. Gonna go over here then and get that sold. Nice. Doo-doo-doo. Okay, sell all. 6,000. Whew. So far, so good. Then the horned skull. Horned skull. Didn't we have one of those somewhere? It's not here. Somewhere. There's no horns on you. Nope. Hmm. Then where? Do we have a skull there? But it's not really that one either. Okay. Grab you and let's bring this out. Okay, that's not really a horned skull. Mm-mm. Oh. Oh, we're getting lots of pecans. That's nice. Okay, there we go. Let's bring you out. So, I know I've seen one somewhere, but right off the bat, I can't remember where. Okay, I think we are just gonna go down here and ask you. Okay, and they have changed this so it has like this little red kind of bounces to make it easier to spot, because sometimes people have had a problem kind of noticing this. Oh, it's right there. That was further down than where I looked. Where was the silo? Didn't we just have a silo? I feel like I was looking around a silo earlier. Where did that go? Maybe it's here. Pretty sure I was looking around a silo. Oh, maybe here. There's something hidden. Okay, but anyway, we found it. So now near a tall stump behind something. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yes. Nope. Didn't really want to talk to you. Okay, well, wait for you to move. We're going to grab you, and then we're going to grab this. Nice. We finished that part. And then we had this. So let's just ask while we are over here. Okay, that's up this way. Oh, here. A horned skull. Where's the horned skull around here? I can see the letter right there, but I don't actually see a skull or anything. Okay. And I'm not quite sure how I was supposed to find that myself, but I might be blind. I just can't seem to spot a skull anywhere here. Okay. Well, got this. So near a termite mound. I saw that earlier. I think right down here near our own campsite. Okay, this is where my campsite is. So it's somewhere. Oh, yes. There we go. Because the termite mound was somewhere behind all of this. I saw it when I was looking around for something near the silos, right? Oh, yes, it's right here, the termite mound. Okay, and then by a woodshed. Oh, woodshed. Woodshed. It's not a shed made of wood. It's a shed with wood in it, right? This one. Yeah, I remember that. But let's see if it is that actually this time. It's still behind something, right? Oh, yes, it's over here. Cool. Okay, found it. Yep, yep, yep. So let's go over to Patrice. You gathered all of them. You've officially gone above and beyond the call of postal duty. I hereby award you the highest honor in the service, one forever stamp. Now let's see about these letters. Ah, no surprise, they're addressed to me. I've been getting a lot of mail recently from friends and family. Just little memories. Good times. Turned out I made quite a few good memories in this town. Maybe I deserve to be here after all. I'm sure you did. Yeah. Oh. Closing in. Okay, so let's grab all the coins. Lovely. Yep, and then we are gonna go. That was Valentina, yes. The spirit is filled with the happy memories you shared. Oh, that's so short today. But we got a large mustache and a rare farmhouse barrel crafting recipe. Okay. Oh, here we go. An old style of mustache favored by ancient bear nobility and 90s dads. Look at that. Yeah. Okay, well, we are gonna put that in the closet, and then we are gonna learn, this one. Mm-hmm. 2 tin of flower pigment and 2 happy bird essence. That was not much. What was it I was talking about we needed to craft? Oh, that was for later, yes. We needed to craft something for the new campsite. Okay, so this one we're gonna have to wait till tomorrow, because I don't want to hand in one of the deers I already have. I could technically do that and complete it today, but it's fine. We're gonna do it tomorrow when the one I bought arrives. And then we are just gonna go over here. Yeah, we have talked to everyone today, I'm pretty sure. Should have. I've been running all over the place. There we go, 41. Well, I can't really help them anymore. So now I just have some fruits to go and harvest. But other than that, have some stuff to put away. Don't think any of this is new stuff anymore. New. Okay, well, that was it for today, guys. We are going to continue with this tomorrow. I think it's going to be tomorrow. I know I'm kind of skipping some days here and there, but I don't always have that much time or possibility to record. But I think it should be possible tomorrow. So anyway, thank you for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.